Put something or somebody on the map. It was the Olympic Games that really put Seoul on the map.
You better watch it, girls. Here comes chicken and waffles from Big Boobs and Try Hard. And as Ludacris would say, move, bitch, get out the way. Let's go, girl. We gotta bring it. We gotta shut this down. We are bringing our A game. It's time to put our cupcake business on the map. We got this. Oh my God, I said them all.
To make some place or thing or somebody very famous or important.
And Ross, if it weren't for Rachel's rumor, I mean, no one in high school would even know who you were. She put you on the map.
As a romancer of the elderly.
Hey, Mrs. Alden was the kind of woman you could tell she used to be pretty.
The eyes did...
The Woodstock Rock Concert really put the town of Woodstock on the map. It was a role that really put her on the map as a serious actor. The success of his first album really put him on the map in the music industry.
There you two are. We waited for you for 4 hours. Where the hell have you been?
Look, Lois, I know you're mad, but I think this will prove that I did the right thing. I put our family on the map tonight. No longer will we be just those faceless nobodies who brought the bird flu to Quahog.
You know, there's something seriously wrong with a man who always puts his friends over his family.
Come on, Lois, I think you're overreacting. What's so wrong about a guy hanging out with his buddies?
Rise to fame. To become famous. He rose to fame in the 90s as a TV presenter.